is on Syria?
No. Do you? No, I don't think so. And but, you know, it was hard to understand what the Obama administration policy was. Like I say, this is a really complex situation. But there, if there is going to be further involvement, and by the way, I think it would be a mistake. By the way, just to tell you how complicated it is, there are 1,200 opposition groups to Assad, 1,200 different groups vying for power and trying to overthrow Assad, all the way from somewhat moderates, although I'm not sure what a moderate means in this context, but way over to ISIS and al-Nusra, the very radical Islamists. So it is such a complicated situation. But if we try to go in with troops, and some people have advocated that, I think that would be a huge mistake. That's what ISIS wants. They want to bog us down in a land war, if you will, in Syria. And I think that would be a huge mistake. And all of this is leading up to saying, I do think the administration needs to form a strategy, and I know the president likes to be unpredictable, but yeah, there's got to be some strategy, and come to Congress. Clearly, the authorization from 2001 doesn't apply in this situation. We're going into another country against a sitting government. They need to come to Congress. I talked to John McCain and Tim Kaine. Yep. At the end of last week. They're working on an authorization. I don't know whether we can come together on something, but we should. This is Congress's responsibility. Chris Cuomo and I have been talking about this for 3 years, and it's time for us to step up, not just sit on the sidelines and criticize, but say, okay, what is the U.S. policy?